'Tis the season for giving, but for thieves, it's the season for getting. Honolulu police tell us as we get closer to Christmas, the number of burglaries goes up. Now, we used HPD's crime mapping tool and found in just the first 2 weeks of December, there were 141 burglaries on Oahu. So what can you do to protect your home from the Christmas Grinches? Tonight, we get answers. Christmas cheer, your home looks festive and inviting, but police say inviting is the last thing you want your home to be when it comes to thieves.
You have to understand that burglary is a crime of opportunity. People are buying gifts, they're receiving gifts. We tend, you know, we get into a holiday spirit, we tend to let our guard down. So people need to guard against that. We need to take certain precautions.
The first two steps to making your home safe and simple, keep your doors and windows locked. And the next steps happen inside your home.
Take the precautions not to advertise what you've got. You know, that beautiful Christmas tree with all those lights and all the big gifts under the tree.
Don't display your Christmas tree or gifts where they can be seen from the window or doorway. You don't want to give burglars an easy target. Now, outside your home,
keep your hedges trimmed so people can actually see the yard. Not once the burglar is past the hedges, no one can see him and he's got a free reign of the house.
And if you're going on a trip for the holidays, let a relative or trusted neighbor know.
Talk to the neighbors so they know when you're home. They don't hear the pitter-patter of feet in your home and it's not you.
The more steps you take to protect your home, the safer you and your family will be. Take it from the thieves that got caught.
The crooks come back and tell us the more difficult you make it, the less likely you are to be a victim of burglary.
And while it's not directly tied to your home or holiday decorations, please tell us the other big thing you have to look out for is package thieves. We warned you about this before. Now, if you've got a delivery, make sure you're at home to receive it.